Okay. Can we check? Yes, now we can check.
I better write down where my Trogdor machine ran off to on my map, so I don't forget.
It ran off to here. Sure. Okay. One collectible. Anyway, creepy adult software. That's a great start. Okay. Before. Or. Ye. Well, we can try. Oh.
Can't get anywhere near that thing. Maybe Dumplo was right for once.
You'd have to be some type of idiot to take on Trogdor alone. Some type of idiot. Some type of idiot. Idiot. Idiot.
Hey, Trogman, what you doing?
Some type of idiot, you say?
Trogman, don't look now, but look at that thing over there.
Calm down, Homestar. It's just a rampaging Trogdor arcade machine.
Never mind that. I'm talking about that walk-em-up video game over there. Ooh, I want to play it so bad.
So, why don't you go over and play it?
Because I lost my lucky video game, Cordle.
So you might remember from the epilogue of the last game, we gave him a lucky quarter to paint the fence, and it looks like he did, and it looks like we did, and it looks like that was just yesterday in the timeline of whatever, whatever.
Today's your lucky day, Homestar. You got to help me fix the Trogdor machine.
I do? What do I do? What do I do?
Just stand in front and try to play it while I open up the back.
Oh, I'm all over it. I'm great at standing in front of things.
Yep, you're a regular stand and stand. Now let's go.
Can't, man. I gotta stay here in case my lucky Cordle comes back. What if he shows up and I'm gone? He'll be so scared and lonely. He'll just be standing there holding the snow cone and crying while everybody looks at him.
What was all that yibber yabber about a lucky quarter?
Lucky George has gotten me through a lot of tough jams. Street Mashal, Street Mashal 2, Street Mashal 2, slightly different costumes edition. That quarter and I are arcade legends in five countries.
Yeah, you're a pinball wizard. But why are you trespassing in Strongbadia?
Because it's here. I can't find heads or tails of it, but
Heyo.
something deep down in my gut tells me Lucky George is close by.
Deep down in his gut. How far can we go over here?
You're gonna want to reinforce that support beam with a three-quarters Henderson carbon fiber girder.
Don't tell that machine to stop all that yapping. We're trying to get some work done here.
Why aren't you behind the stand, Bubs? I got lots of bootleg VHS movies I want to trade in.
We're closed for remodeling, Strongbad. I gotta fix all the damage you did while you were making your movie.
So why is Marzipong here? Protesting the construction?
Shows how much you know, Strongbad. I'm making sure he does everything to code. I do have an architectural engineering degree, you know.
Cool. Brick wall. Didn't do nothing. Stick.
Keep on sticking it out, Sticky. Keep on.
Unimpressive.
Welcome to Bobo's. Please hold.
Okay. How about.
Not yet. Okay, now. Can I take disorder, please? Please maintain a safe distance from the hot oil spray.
How far is a safe distance?
You'll see.
How about.
Okay.
fence. Photo booth. Ignore again, like we always do. Cool car.
Change car-esque. Full autopilot. Razor-tipped saw blade hubcaps. Ejector hatch. And a top speed of 0 miles per hour. Model shown with no equipment.
And then back around the truck door. Okay. So we're looking for his metal quarter.
Whoa, did you find my quarter? Lucky George, here, boy. Oh, it's so close I can taste it. I'll just step over here so you can get to digging it up.
Hey!
There it is again. It must be on the move.
Homestar, did you swallow your lucky quarter?
Of course not. And it certainly didn't taste anything like butterscotch. You must be using it wrong. Let me try. Sounds like Lucky George is on the move. I'll find him. Whoa, did you hear that? It must be around here. Your so-called metal detector must be broken. I don't see it any blue.
Well, that did it.
I know that thing's around here somewhere else.
Yeah, it's here.
Yo, Mushbrain, check out what your slimy innards horked up.
Lucky George. All right, SB, let me at that trogger machine.
Ouch. It's a good thing Homestar's head is so soft, spongy, and, you know, empty.
Okay. So we don't have the logic board.
This key only works on the door to my trog door machine. And maybe any other trog door doors.
So let's try it.
Ow. Ow.
Homestar's using his head as a distraction. Now's my chance to fix the machine.
Well, I guess we need the logic board. I wonder if I skipped a clue somewhere. I know what to do, but it hasn't been said. I don't think it's been said.
How's the construction going, Bubs?
It'd go a lot faster if you'd stop bugging me and quiet down that dang old arcade machine.
Might be... We might have needed to talk to Strongside a little bit more, but what we need to do is call... Videlectrics.
Good thing the Videlectrics phone number is the same as the secret code to get a zillion man in Awesome Cross.
Videlectrics, we use computers to make video games.
Yeah, my Trogdor arcade machine just broke all of a sudden for no reason at all after I didn't do anything to it. And now it's running around all over the place beating people up and scaring everyone. Which is actually pretty cool, except now I can't play it.
All our operators are busy, so you've reached our voicemail. If you want to hear about Videlectrics' amazing catalog of all the best games, say one. If you want to join the Good Graphic Cateers Club, say two. And what else? For our hint line, say three.
Three.
Hint line. Okay. If you're stuck in one of our award-winning adventure-type games, what you're gonna wanna do is take every one of your items and then use it with every other item until you find the right answer.
That's supposed to be a hint?
I didn't fight in three console wars to take that attitude from Scott those little... These hints are the best that 99 cents a minute can buy!
I do remember doing that when getting stuck in adventure games.
Ooh, right. The Good Graphic Cateers. Send in 13 proofs of purchase and all kinds of shipping and handling to join the Videlectrics Good Graphic Cateers. You'll laugh till you puke with our radical new Good Graphic Cateer trading cards. Collect all four for a special surprise.
Yeah, but...
Hang on, gotta do the legal text. size may not seem all that special to residents of California, Wyoming, and Puerto Rico. One, from the item-grabbing excitement of Pezant's Quest to the side-style scrolling of Stinkleman 2086, Vidalectrix has the best games for you and your family or inmates.
Could I talk to an operator?
Take a skinny dip into our back catalog with modern classics like Lady Great Ape, Mr. Fix-It, The Spirits of 76, The Vidalectrix Half-Athlon, and The Halls of Trackdoor. Now with 32 kilohertz of real 3Ds.
That's supposed to be kilobytes, and it's not really 3D.
What did I tell you about interrupting me when I'm thinking of ways to party on the telephone?
It's come up before.
You said not to do it.
That's right. All three of the glorious Ds.
Well, what if...
Four. You chose option four. That's... Which one was option four?
I didn't think we had a four.
You're not paid to think. How am I supposed to run a fake voicemail and put up with your lip at the same time?
Four. Two plus two. Quattro. Double double deuce.
All right, you got me. You say you got a problem with your trapdoor cabinet? You're gonna need to put in a new logic board. That'll fix it right up. We'll drop one off next to the concession stand nearest you.
Finally!
That'll be $149.95. How do you want to pay for that?
The number you have reached is not in service. Please hang up and try again.
Oh, sorry about that. I'll just...
Hey, right here.
It's my new logic board from Vidalectrix.
Doodly 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 do.
Install this baby in the Trogdor machine, and we can end this episode early.
Yep, this was a short one, but I mean, you know, they can't all be the same length, I guess. And this was a pretty good way to turn to end out the entire series, and it's been a fun time, and I'm glad we all joined together to play the game.
Ow,
and
cut it out. Hey, good shot. Ow. Ow.
Man, smells like burning wet to cheat all down in here.
If we just cut curbs, Darwin, please leave a message.
Hey, Vidalectrix here. Our legal department wanted to remind you not to install that logic board around anything that's been exposed to radiation, as it could potentially cause the end of existence as we know it. Okay, thanks.
Hey, Strongman, could you finish my game for me? I'm feeling a little woozy.
Almost got it.
And there we go. Game over. Good one, guys.
That was easy and extremely painful. I better go trick somebody into carrying this machine back into the basement for me. That sounded like it was coming from Strong Badia.
Well, they gave us control very briefly.
Trogdor? No! Bad Trogdor! Heal! My poor kingdom! You were never supposed to burninate my countryside! I thought we were BFFs! That's burninating friends forever.
Hey, Strongman, is this a bad time?
I wasn't crying, but wait, Homestar, where are you?
I'm in your interface. Pretty cool, huh?
Well, get out! I got enough to worry about without you getting all up in my hood like some kind of pop-up spam.
Yeah, that's a problem. I think I'm stuck in this video game unless you can find a way to get me out. By the way, did you know that Total Load can enlarge your Vectroid region by 27%? Click here to find out how.
Oh, first the burnination of Strong Badia? Now I've got home spam. Trogdor, you mess with the wrong player character this time. I can't believe I'm about to say this, but I have no other choice. I must kill Trogdor! Anybody know how to kill a dragon?
Hey, listen! Those guys in video games are always killing dragons. Have you tried getting into the video game and asking one of them?
How am I supposed to get in the game?
You want to get in the game? You gotta want it. Be the ball. Live your dreams. Believe in yourself.
Be a ball.
You get a second chance to make a first impression. How are you gonna get in there and show that dragon who's in, boss?
Yeah!
I can't hear you, but I'm gonna assume you said yeah. The acoustics in this video game are terrible.